you were told.
Ow.
I will banish this darkness once and for all.
Thank you.
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this.
Good job.
Dude, it's on.
Let's make this good.
Come on, bring it! No trouble at all.
That wasn't so bad. Sneaking up on us?
You kidding me?
Predictable.
Let's go.
make this good.
Dude, it's on.
Huh?
Do you hear something? Who knew the winds of Babel could be so toasty?
Lon! Shrink now!
Holy mom bombs!
Get ready!
Please don't eat me! I taste awful!
Yeah, we all taste bad, but especially Lon.
He'll make you the one to fall!
You don't have to be mean about it.
I will banish this darkness, once and for all!
Yay for miracles.
Now is our chance to run the past them.
Yeah, good.
It's behind the me, isn't it?
Final heaven!
Whoa, it finally worked. Oh, I can celebrate later. Come on, this way. Hurry!
The two of them have started something. Mediums have been awakening one after the next.
Then you mean the Azure Prophecy is coming true. So what? No matter how many champions arise, the laws of this world are beyond their power to change.
The only force that can change those laws is the almighty power of a true king.
We must fulfill the Crimson Prophecy. And swiftly. Are we agreed?
Yes.
Thanks again! You really saved our biscuits the back there!
Who knew they came in sets?
I'm just glad you're all right. Huge dragons live in the scars. You're lucky you only ran into the two. Normally, people don't set foot near the place, but I heard all the ruckus and knew something must be up.
It's a good thing you did. Gotta say, though, you pack quite a punch.
Oh, well, I might have gotten lucky.
Huh?
That's actually one of my master's moves. That was the first time I ever managed to pull it off. I live to the north of here, in a town called Nibelheim. Come on by, if you get a chance.
I guess she's a champion, too.
I'll say. She sure punches like one.
Makes you wonder what her master must be the like.
She said her town was north of here, didn't she?
Yeah. Wait. I think I can actually see it from here.
Ooh! Something about that place makes my fur the crawl! I don't know what it is, but it gives me the heebie-jeebies!
Are you guys seeing this town?
Yeah. That's where Tifa lives.
If you get confused during battle, you'll lose control of yourself and start lashing out at random. You might even attack your friends. You can bring a confused fighter to his senses by hitting him, but smelling salts get the job done in a much safer way. Here, I've got some I can give you.
It makes Ninewood Hills look the humble.
Chapter 11. Crimson and Azure.
Hang on a sec. I don't see any chain on the place.
Well, maybe they're like Cornelia, and they haven't been annexed by the Federation.
Good point. Sorry.
Huh?
Corn, what?
It can't be.
Nice. Great memory there.
Hey there, guys. It is you.
right?
Hey, super punchy girl!
Hi! How are you doing, Tifa?
It's so good to see you!
Same here! Hey, I have to ask, what are two keepers and a mirage doing way down here in Babel?
Oh yeah, I guess we never told you, did we?
Oh good! I was starting to worry. What if I accidentally saved a couple of bad apples from the Bahamut army?
It's weird. Why does everybody keep thinking that we're Bahamutian soldiers?
I don't know. I guess they don't see many Mirage Keepers anymore, unless they're working for the bad guys.
Yeah. And not just Keepers, Giants too. These days, they all seem to be fighting for Bahamut. I guess it makes sense in a way. They say the Federation conquered their homeland long ago.
Dude.
Still, the prophecy's a hot topic around Nibelheim. Everyone in town has heard of the Giants from the Hills.
I'm not sure I like being a celebrity.
Anyway, so you're looking for the Valley of Fire?
Unfortunately, that's the only real clue that we've got.
The Valley of Fire. Everyone knows that bit, but no one's sure which valley is the right one.
What do you mean?
If you're looking for fiery valleys, this region is full of them. But that's just it. Any one of those valleys could be the one the prophecy is talking about. Oh, right! I forgot there's a summoner in town doing research on the valley. She might know.
Hey man, you wouldn't happen to be a giant? Oh wow, you and your sister both? We don't meet many folks like you.
Let me introduce the Giants from the Hills.
Yeah, that's us.
Hello there. I am the summoner Rydia.
Something here is not right. Something about you.
Hey, you know, the way that mirage follows you, you totally remind me of Yuna. I guess it's because you're both summoners.
Huh? You mean you know Lady Yuna?
Yeah, we met her, back on the Upper Continent. She was really a lot of help to us.
We might not even be here if Yuna hadn't pointed us in the right direction.
Oh. Well then, I suppose you can't be all that bad. There now. You hear that? These two say they're friends of Lady Yuna. That means you can trust them. For the time being, at least. So let me get this straight. You're searching for the four keys recorded in the prophecy?
Yeah. We came to Babel because we heard one of the keys was hidden here, in a valley of fire.
Right. But, you know, the keys are part of the Crimson Prophecy.
Crimson Prophecy? So wait, you mean there's more than one version?
Yes. There used to be a single prophecy, the Azure Prophecy. It only spoke of four sigils and said nothing about keys. It was much more abstract.
The Azure Prophecy is heresy!
This is no business of yours!
Lies! Only the Crimson Prophecy is gospel!
Are you a summoner or not? You should pray that fate guides you to the Crystal Tower.
The Crimson Prophecy is clear. Flanked by mirages, the chosen ones shall acquire four keys.
From the Crystal Tower they shall mount the heavens, where God will grant them the gift of eternity.
So long as you know to look for the signs, the keys shall be found.
So do as the Crimson Prophecy commands of you.
All you hear these days is that nonsense.
Yeah, no kidding. At least they're not breaking any laws or getting violent, but it's still creepy.
What do those fools know anyway? The Azure Prophecy was written by the first summoner. It's the Crimson Prophecy that came later. The whole thing is nothing but a sham.
Still,
That sham seems to be the prophecy folks believe in.
Unfortunately so. That's why I came here to sort the truth out myself. Tell me then, why are you searching for the keys like the prophecy says?
You see...
So you're telling me that your mother shares the same name as Lady Luzfarna? And you're looking for the Herald's castle to find her?
I get it. If you really are the giants from the hills, all you have to do is follow the prophecy, and you might wind up there anyway.
Right. There's actually more to it. Someone told us we would find our family as long as we kept collecting mirages and pressing onward.
Well, whatever the case, it seems the only way to prove which prophecy is true is to accompany you to the Valley of Fire. In a way, you'd be accompanying me and doing me a favor.
What do you mean?
Oh, never you mind. So, are we ready?
Are we ready? We don't even know which valley to go to.
I've already figured it out. The valleys of Babel are numbered, and I believe the one we are looking for is Valley 7.
All right, Placey Place, here we come.
Now you're forgetting entire names?
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see, my grandson's is there any chance? You would?
I'm taking... What now? Which... What now? Who's...
But you have such a long road ahead of you, no? Why don't you rest a spell at that nice little inn over there?
Oh, that's quite all right. Thank you. I'm not tired. And I need to cross the ridge by nightfall.
Ugh, you know what?
Strength fading.
Oopsie. Now I've really gone and zombified the pooch. Well, no one's gonna blame me for helping young people go green, right?
Hey! Any luck drawing in customers?
Oh, m'lady, hello! I was just about to take this gentleman here to the Solace.
Huh? What's the matter with him? Looks like he's already got one foot in the grave.
I'll bet you he's just hungry, right? You'd better take him back to the inn, on the double.
Okay. Raffia, get this young man set up with a meal. Undead Princess and I are gonna check out that lead.
Sure. Good luck, and watch each other's backs out there.
So, what exactly is this lead we're chasing?
Oh, there's been talk of a really obnoxious mirage haunting these parts. From what I hear, it's just as irritating as you used to be, which means I need to dispose of it. And you're helping.
Well, why don't you tell me how you really feel about me? In here, I thought you cared. Boo-hoo!
Come on, Death Breath.
Hey, m'lady, wait for me! So this is the place, then?
Swank! The ground here is nice and damp.
You couldn't ask for better turf to work up a grudge.
Really? I never thought this region would be prime real estate for mirages like yourself.
Who goes there? Who has come to trespass upon my domain? This land is mine. Begone at once.
I may not be rich, but I've got lots of courage.
Hardy Har, you remember the rich lich joke. So is this your passive-aggressive way of telling me you want me to give you some money?
Maybe.
Okay, very well.
The Wrath and Beast Wraiths, huh? And here I thought I had a nasty grudge.
At least they had the good sense to disappear in the end.
Yeah, sure did.
So why is it you can't find the grace to just fizzle out?
What? Why would you say something like that? You don't like having me around?
I wonder. Maybe you'll pass away properly if I work you a little bit harder.
Whoa. I was kind of hoping to put my roots down here in the physical plane, if that's cool.
I think we should head back and check on our guest.
Okay.
Hey, listen. I'm pretty useful to have around.
Did you know I can do tricks?
Yeah? What kind of tricks?
Oh, well, like, funny faces. Trick this out!
Don't quit your day job.
Good evening. What now? What now? Whose soul will you touch? Goodbye.
Different? Welcome to the Chug.
you!
Going this way. Tell me what you did. Farewell.